everybody kind of tighten up so we can fit everybody.
My goodness, what a nice feeling. Amazing, you know? Yeah. Like I mentioned, you know, I've seen him on TV so many times, but to actually, you know, see the person and shake his hands, oh, what a good feeling.
It's the first one of its kind, and to take a former gas station and to talk about, you know, a clean solution and to look at it, it's really a neat solution.
If you, as a single person, you just contribute a little bit, it'll make a difference. Eventually, you know, in the long run, other people will see you and then they will follow suit too.